Hey, Tim.
What's up, Belliot?
Why do you think Kamiratech built such a huge research lab on such a tiny island? Sometimes I don't understand what bigwigs are thinking.
I'm just a crew member of the supply ship. Heck, I don't even get permission to enter the residential district on the island. What the hell would I know about that? It's not mine. I rented it from the Kimura Tech Group. Captain Dogs has a very good connections with them. He talked to them, I got the ship. With one condition. We have to decorate the boat before I return it to them.
We? Decorate the boat?
The Kimura Tech Group wants to have a Christmas party on this ship. I thought I told you.
I never heard about that.
It's not that hard. We can finish by tomorrow morning.
Come on, I don't want to work. This is my first vacation I got in 2 years. Is that figure you're making a part of the decoration? You're already preparing for the party? What is that?
A Nephrim. It's a character from the Bottled Angel series. An angel of good luck. It's a limited edition. You hang this on at the ship's bow for protection. Pretty neat, huh?
This is Elliot Ballad, Easter Troop C-730, over.
This is Janine King, KISS Dinosaur Island Security Office. Currently, the island is under an emergency situation. Do you read? Dispatch D-7 equipped rescue. Location is...
Damn it! I got cut off!
I repeat, I need an ESR unit now! Elliot Ballad, do you hear me?
Barely. This is Elliot Ballad.
We request D-7 equipped rescue unit now! The location is...
Wait, hold on! I'm on vacation. I'm totally unarmed. So? I need help too.
Oh, great. Tell me your location, Elliot.
All I can tell you is that I'm by a pier.
Okay, Elliot. First, find an ID card. I'm sure there are a number of corpses around. You should be able to find one of them with an ID card.
What happened? Corpses? Did you say there are a number of corpses around? Where? Yeah. Thanks for helping me. My name is Elliot G. Ballad.
Where's Tim?
Well, who are you?
Dogs! I'm a captain of the SS Deanna. If you're Elliot, you must be with Tim. Tim is what? Dead?
I don't know.
I don't know. I don't know! Is that Acer's answer? You know, Tim once told me he had a high-level ESR member as a friend. Where are you going? To the island?
I am still a rescuer. There are people there who need help.
What a joke. Obviously, you're going to need good help, like me. I can't let a wimp like you go alone.
Whatever.
Hey.
Nephilim.
What the hell is that? How do you know its name?
I'm not sure.
Oh, I've a bad feeling about this.
Over there! I can't believe it! Shooting from that far?
No shit!
Janine?
A woman?
This is Janine, over.
You're great. If you're an ESER member, you'll definitely be ranked A+.
You're flattering me, but you won't get anywhere that way. You can get in here by taking the slope shuttle in front of you. If the shuttle is moving, that is. And forget it if you don't have an ID card.
Phew, tough girl. I like it, Janine.
Who the hell is Janine?
My kind of girl, so stay away from her. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Emergency alert. Shuttle section should be stationed. Emergency alert. Shuttle section should be stationed. Negative pressure on the shuttle holder system has increased 20%. The security limitation is exceeded on shuttle system. Security brake has been activated. Shutter outer seal has been broken. Once shuttle reaches security limitation stage, shuttle may descend rapidly.
Hey, somebody is on board.
He's locked up in the shuttle.
Activate the emergency stop control. Safety brake will be destroyed in 130 seconds. A shaft entrance lock has been deactivated. Activate the emergency stop control. Safety brake will be destroyed in 125 seconds. A shaft entrance lock has been deactivated. Activate the emergency stop control. Safety brake will be destroyed in 120 seconds. A shaft entrance lock has been deactivated.
Shaft entrance lock destroyed? The shuttle's gonna fall!
Elliot!
Elliot!
What's the code?
My sweetheart. I knew it. She's perfect. She's my kind of girl. I... It won't work. You can't hit her.
What is that thing?
Harmless. So far. I'm Elliot Balak. Thanks for helping me.
You know, at this point, nothing surprises me anymore. My name's Janine King. Nice to meet you, Elliot.
Janine King. Elliot!
Let me introduce Janine King, a security guard here. Her skill is A+. And this hairy guy is...
His name is Dogs Bauer. He's a captain of the SS Cargo Diana.
What? You guys know each other?
I don't know her.
You know, you shouldn't run up your bill at Rat's place. Your name is on their blacklist. You're pretty famous.
God damn, son of a bitch.
Janine, what's going on here? I mean, I don't think one meteor created that big dome and produced a bunch of monsters.
I have no clue either. After that shocking sound, all the lights on the island went off. When I was trying to turn on the light, the monster suddenly attacked me. Why didn't you ask her? Nephilim thing. Nephilim knows something.
What do you mean?
Take a look at this. I researched the database of this island's lab. Amazing! This lab immediately achieved the top revenue in the bio industry. Ever since then, it keeps on moving up.
They should pay me more so I can pay off my tab at the bar.
How did they achieve such wealth in such a short amount of time?
They've got the best brains in the business working for them. The second research group ended up working for the lab.
What the hell happened?
The programmer security system.
Space biology? Dino sight? Janine, can't you break the code?
Sorry. I need an ID password of a lab employee.
Shit.
I may know how.
You have an ID?
Let's go to Rat's place.
Rat's place? The bar where you ran up your unpaid bill? Why do we have to go drinking now?
Don't be ridiculous. The entire city area has been destroyed. The bar may not even exist.
There's nothing you can't get at Rat's place. That's what we say. Let's go, Elliot.
Wait! The city area is also called Lab Town. You need a pass to get inside. Use this.